Welcome everybody to another episode of Stay Line and BD. And Tony over here rapping bricks.
Just don't know who's gonna flip him since they got Ochapo and his wife.
Ahoy, matey! Matee, mighty might, something. Your style's a little Mark Girls-Alice. You ever took a pack of gummy worms, put water in the bag, and shook it? Like, I ain't never seen that before. It's not like you're acting like somebody except for the female version of Louis Barletta, but that's all you, though. That's never happened. Nobody's ever wanted to be a 47-year-old man with a bowl cut before. And you don't give a shit, and I like it. As long as you smiling, fist bumping, drinking beers, I don't care if it's bolts, none of that. I don't need shit. This week's damn nigga, you know your film is not down when he two blocks away on the overpass. Boy, you could've got you arrested for indecent exposure. Shit dark as hell, you can't see nothing. Witness this. The second coming of Brendan Westgate, where he ran on water. This man has been going higher and higher over the years, so it was only a matter of time before he levitated. I don't know if we need to start praising him. Do we add him on the back of money? What do we do about Brendan Westgate? Because this has to be acknowledged. The part is good. What the fuck am I gonna say? You want me to make jokes about, do you see this? We have to focus on the real things here, people. Nigga walked off a pool. Now, Shane might have put a roof over his head, but apparently it wasn't a palace. They been saying, go Diego, go for all these years. And that nigga went. That's Go Diego Went right there. That's the new version. It's in 3D. In real life, it's not a cartoon no more. No more the month of April. Maybe this is a fool's joke and they'll say, nah, he was just kidding. But I mean, if a nigga slow-mo'd the board in front of me, first time I came back to skate, I would feel some type of way. He hasn't said he's on Palace officially. He could just be wanting to support his bro. And we just jumping to conclusions. Nothing official came out, but when you slow-mo board during your gnarly hard flip, cause I've seen you not hard, I don't even know how you catch it. You trying to tell me something. Looking for Mr. Right? Nike was not. And if you think Zion left SB, get real. That was wordplay for you. Are you really feeling me right now? Like you just don't do that. I don't even like them niggas. If I was there and they was paying me all the fucking shit that they do for yachts, boats, houses, and all the shit they, I'm not leaving. You just don't do that. Something happened. Why would they do this man like this? He checks off every box. He's an Olympian. The nigga was on Ellen. He's skateboard Superman damn near. In the outfit, glasses off, banging Lois Lane up against a wall. Nobody ever thought about that. Lois Lane got that odd, fuck the world. If I hear her heart beating weird, I'm gonna go save her type of coochie. Shout out Lois Lane for that elite box. But how y'all gonna do this man this way? This is good night from another episode of Stay Line MBD, and we gonna bounce up out of here like this man's carcass off the cement. I can hear that dude on that song right now. That shit is funny from Pop Smoke. Two links. It's a viral video about 40 years.